jacket here is called a buffalo jacket. It's what the RCMP used to wear a long time ago for the winter. Very heavy. And the problem with them is they would soak up a lot of the rain and the snow and all that, which would even make it heavier. Very, very thick. Look at this, guys. 10,000 moving parts. 8th most complicated machine in the world.
Oh.
So, yeah, this linotype first belonged to the Caribou Observer, under the care of Bill Shulton. It was then bought by Willie Williams for the price of $8,000. He ran it for the next 48 years. Gordon Perry purchased from Willie and donated it to the Quesnel Museum. So this Caribou Observer was founded in 1908. Initially, the type was hand-set and printed on flatbed press. In 1928, the Observer purchased this linotype machine, which began to mechanize production of the paper.